Love is a satire, and now I know.